This is a popular subject right now is what should my, what is my first combo gonna be in a real world situation like a pandemic lockdown where, no one knows who's actually coming after you, but you could be relatively certain it's not going to be the Taliban helicoptering in. So in my experience after a lifetime of this, I'm a 50, middle-aged 50 guy, and I've been doing this since I've been 9 years old, is a 357 Magnum handgun and rifle. And why is that? Well, there's a bunch of reasons. The first reason is each weapon can shoot multiple different types of ammunition from 38, which is cheap and easy to shoot and doesn't have a lot of recoil, to a red hot 357 Magnum that is incredibly lethal in both handgun and rifle form. Capable of taking down pretty much any size game in North America. And if you want to take me up on that, take it up with Major Douglas Wesson of Smith and Wesson, who came to that determination, not me. So this combination is more than powerful enough to take down any two or four-legged creature that's threatening your boundary, especially with multiple shots. Simple, very easy to use. Your grandmother could use either one. It's a double action, get a double action pistol and a lever action rifle. Your grandma could use it, your mom could use it. You with the pistol you point and click, with the rifle you rack and fire and you're done. This is your perfect shit hits the fan combo. And this one bullet, one box of ammo covers both guns in either situation. Very simple. You want simple, you want easy to use, you want reliable. There it is. All this semi-automatic, full, need all these rounds. That's all nonsense. Don't believe any of that. This is your ideal combo. Perhaps if you're intimidated by this, go one step down to a 22 version of the rifle and the pistol. No one wants to get shot by either combo multiple times, but 357 Magnum in a rifle sizzles, okay, out of that barrel, and it has the recoil of a cap gun. All right, guys, be safe.